correct. It is the image of the penis which is venerated in religions such as ours as symbolizing the generative force in nature.